Hello everyone, welcome back to Lapa Nipa. How are you? Good? Great. So, Final Fantasy VII Rebirth has came out this week and I don't have a PlayStation, so I cannot play it, but I have this game, Final Fantasy XV, and I never played it. I mean, I played it, but a little bit only, so I thought, why not play it while I wait for the other ones? I mean, the 16 and the 7. I'm still waiting for them to come to Windows, so yeah. Why not play this one while I wait? I have so many games to finish, but one more, what's the problem? So, welcome, and let's start a new game. Select a difficulty. Let's go with normal. And the tutorial. Should we do this? Or just we... I skipped this part because it was a little bit boring. Only text, so... The Tale of the Chosen King, Savior of the Star. Not this, so... Oh, I completely forgot about this. That's Ifrit, right? I played this... The last I played this game was like in... 2019, something like that? Before the pandemic started, so... How do I attack?
Hang in there, buddy!
Step him!
Stay down! We'll keep him busy! Before he strikes again! Here comes! I got your back!
Here you go. Let's go!
What fall? I don't remember any of this.
The decreed hour is come. Set forth with my blessing, Prince Noctis.
Thank you, Your Majesty.
Take your leave and go in the grace of the gods.
Right.
Well, princes will be princes.
So much for royal protocol.
Not like you had to deliver a formal address.
Your Highness!
What now?
I fear I have left too much unsaid. You place a great burden on those who would bear with you.
You're one to talk.
I ask not that you guide my wayward son, merely that you remain at his side.
Indeed, Your Grace.
We'll see the Prince to Alticia if it's the last thing we see.
Yeah, what he said. Hate to break this up, but Kor's got the motor running. Drados, he's in your hands.
And another thing. Do mind your manners around your charming bride-to-be.
Your Majesty as well. Try to mind yours around our esteemed guests from Niflheim.
You have no cause for concern.
Nor do you.
Take heed. Once you set forth, you cannot turn back.
You think I would?
I need only know that you are ready to leave home behind.
Don't know about you, but I'm ready as I'll ever be.
Take care on the long road. Wheresoever you should go, the line of Lucis goes with you. Walk tall, my son.
the beginning of this game is not that much of a big deal. So I only remember they pushing the car because it's broke. That's the only thing that I remember playing. So here it is.
I think we can forget about hitching our way there. Thought people were friendly outside the city.
You can only go so far on the kindness of strangers.
You're just gonna have to push her all the way.
I've already pushed myself to the brink of death.
Get up. Come on, car isn't gonna move itself.
Sheesh. I thought the car was supposed to move us.
Wouldn't that be nice?
Can it? Ready, steady. Push!
I'm pushing. Oh, it's with the R. Nope. Oh, the trigger. Okay.
So heavy.
When the night has come and the land is dark.
Unbelievable.
Not exactly a fairy tale beginning, huh, Prince Noctis?
We let ourselves get carried away.
Look, these things happen.
Let's just hope this isn't some omen.
Gladio, do me a favor.
What?
Push this thing by yourself.
All by myself?
You won't even notice if we just let go.
Prompto, don't even think about it.
Save some breath for pushing.
Ignis, come on, time to switch.
Nuh-uh, we just switched back there.
And it's my turn, Noct.
His turn.
My hands are killing me.
You rather I kill you with mine?
Easy there, tough guy.
Any luck?
Only a busy signal.
Hold the phone. Is it just me? Or was it supposed to be way closer?
I assure you, the map is correct.
The map said Hammerhead was right there.
Literally, next door.
Looks that way. On a map of the world.
Yep. That is not. I forgot that we have Florence and the Machine singing in this game, so
filled with wonders.
I will be copyrighted.
You guys even pushing?
Probably.
Hard as I can.
Compared to the other games, this intro is really poorly. You don't get the high fantasy entering in the world. It's really slow.
Hey there, y'all kept a girl waiting. Now, which one's the prince? Aha! Hello, Your Highness. Congrats on your wedding.
Not hitch just yet.
Lady Lunafreya's groom-to-be, here in Hammerhead.
Apologies for taking so long.
You best save your apologies for Pawpaw.
Well, that makes you...
Cindy. Sid's grease monkey granddaughter.
Roll her in while I'm still young. Didn't your daddy tell you? She's a custom classic, not some beat-up old clunker. Prince Noctis.
Yeah.
Prince. Like they took your old man and kicked the dignity out of him.
What?
You got a long way to go, son. And that slackjaw's getting you nowhere fast.
She's gonna take a while. Y'all get her in and run along.
Y'all heard him. Let's get moving. Right this way.
And now we play the waiting game.
Never liked that game.
Never any good at it either.
And we start playing. So I was trying to say before the cutscene, this game has really a slow beginning until the game gets much... What's the word? Enjoyable, in a way?
Y'all ain't never been out this way before, have you? Go on, have a look around. This'll make sure y'all don't get lost.
Thank you, Cindy. Visit the local tipster.
Well, might as well make good use of the extra time.
Whoa! They got Ebony out here! Oh, Ignis is gonna flip! Wait, what's a gill?
It's money. How do I open the map? Use the map to locate outposts. Yes, yes. We'll figure it along the way. Okay, so I was checking the menus and everything.
After his son's accident, I never imagined the old man would keep the place running.
Welcome. What can I do you for?
So here we can hunt, eat, folk.
Things I can tell you.
Nearby havens have been marked on your map. Nearby parking spots, new outposts. Oh, so we have to go from place to place so we can know more about the world. Nice. What do you have to hunt? Complete hunts to hunt stars.
Wanna help out with some varmints?
Yes.
Order away.
I remember this game has really good food. Pictures and models. Increase attack by 150. 700. Nope, we are poor. Oh, we don't have money. Okay.
Take care.
Never mind then. We will starve for a little while. Okay, so we have to kill some beasts.
A moment, Noct. Oh. We've expended the last of our funds on the repairs. I suggest we confer with Cindy.
Broken down and flat broke.
Adding insult to injury.
Old man's in for both after charging us that much.
Okay.
Yeah, let's pay him a visit.
Should've heard him groan when I said...
Right into the walls. We have something that we can catch to sell later. Inside the items. Camera. Take a photo. Oh, that's right, we can take photos of here. Nice. Oh, this is so... Oh, come on, it's so small. You can easily miss it. Look at this. This, it seems like... Almost like we are playing GTA. Look, all the cars. People, what's here? Oh, this is the weapon seller.
Wanna grab some ingredients?
Sure, Ignis can make use of them.
She ain't gonna be ready for a while. Y'all need something?
Ask for a discount.
Bit steep for a simple tune-up, don't you think?
Now I get it. This must be what Papa meant when he said he was gonna teach them boys a lesson. Told me he ought to have y'all take care of some ornery varmints that have been causing a ruckus around here. I'd be happy to pay y'all for your services if you're up to the challenge. How about it?
Well, so much for finding an easy way out. Thanks a lot, Papa.
Ability points, so we can use the ascension menu, yes.
But don't go running around after dark. The demons are liable to rip y'all to shreds. Here, this ought to be enough for a place to stay. Just between us, though. Don't tell Papa.
Thank you, Cindy. Now let's kill some beasts. Eliminate the pests. While we are at it, we can
it's
do...
Time. Gladio, come on!
Gotcha.
The other quests. We can change weapons with this character, with Noctis. How do we... the map.
We've found our first targets. Ready, Noct?
Right. Use your weapon to attack. Hold the button to blitz the enemy. Okay.
You got all those arms at your disposal? Use them!
Gotta love it!
Try this! Don't miss!
Never fear! Prompto's here! Hey!
Okay, we jump with this one, dodge, and this is two blitz, okay. The controls are not the same, they are telling me.
What can I say?
This one's just for you!
Excellent work.
On we go.
Hey!
So this is the blitz? I don't have mana. Oops.
What happened here?
A telegraph pole's been split in two. And not just this one, either.
The hell do you think did this?
Hard to say. Natural disaster, perhaps?
You sure? The hammerhead doesn't have a scratch on it.
Maybe a huge monster came and knocked him down.
It better not be the varmint Cindy was talking about.
So we can explore the entirety of the map? Thing that in this game that I don't like that much, for the little that I played, is that we don't have that many magic going around. I feel completely. Press this one to dodge, hold to defend.
Best offense is a good defense.
Now what?
They won't know what hit them.
My hero.
Combat in this game is harder for me.
Outstanding, Noct.
Yeah.
Forgive me.
How do I? I still don't know how to.
We'll be done in no time.
Lock the camera.
Let's get on with it.
In an enemy without pressing the button all the time. We need one more.
Where are we headed anyway?
Nowhere until the repairs are done. Then we head for Golden Key.
And after that, we hop a boat, and before you know it, lover boy's hitched.
Wait for car repairs, then wedding bells in the air. Got it.
Oh, okay. We are going to the wedding of Noctis. With the oracle that I don't remember the name.
Almost there.
It's like I'm playing the game from the beginning without knowing anything about it. Lock on, then warp. Yes, that was what I made.
Hey, Noct! Warp trying to catch him off guard!
Never miss.
They are really sturdy.
Well, I expected more of a challenge.
Don't let up now.
Brilliant.
No big deal. Your time has come.
Nice. Mission complete.
Booyah.
Who could this be? Hello?
Hey, it's Cindy. How goes the hunting?
Actually, we just finished.
That's great, because I got one more hunt for y'all. Only this time, it's for a person. Fella named Dave went off, and we ain't heard from him since. Reckon he staked out a spot in an old shack nearby.
Old shack? Got it. We'll take a look.
So, what did Cindy say?
Needs us to find some Dave guy.
He went missing?
Not missing. Said he's holed up in that shack.
Let's explore it.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that.
What? I didn't do anything. What is this symbol here? Craftables? Oh. Yes. We can park here. Huh. They yell at each other if you if you punch them. Look at the detail.
What's this?
Mutant dual horn sighting. Codename Bloodhorn.
Knocked! Get out of here!
You okay?
We are now.
Spoke too soon.
Remember, just as scared of us.
Easy as they come.
This one's just for you.
Oh, I did it.
Watch the enemy's movements.
Yep, right. Got it.
Oh, I need to stay out of. Get out of here. I'm outside. I don't even know where they are attacking me.
Hey, Prompto! Stay on your feet!
None the worse for wear.
Finesse, see.
Hey, really bad. What about the shack over there?
Let's check it. I still don't know how to play this. I mean, it's the beginning, so it's normal.
Not
more
yet.
Of them.
I've got a plan.
Warp to the windmill. Okay.
Huh. What are we looking at?
Friends propose strategies to gain an advantage in combat. Follow the strategies to earn AP. Point
this creature is known as a saber tusk. It skewers prey with its tusks, extracting game from the safety and comfort of burrows.
That's a bit heartless.
Noctis will quickly recover HP and MP while hanging from high ground. Oh, okay. I didn't know that. Warp strike a distant enemy from his position to receive a damage boost. Oh, nice. Yeah. How do I have to keep pressing it? Oh, I don't. Nice. How do I dodge? They will warn me all the time, or... See? They didn't warn me. Oh, nice. I like this lance.
Oh, watch yourself, Locked.
I know.
Yes, yes.
This one's just for you!
Let it be done.
Survive. It's this one,
hey,
right?
Who's out there?
Were you pooping?
Well, and look who's in here. The man of the hour. Dave, right? Been looking for you.
Didn't mean to cause y'all any trouble. I've been stuck here on account of my sprained ankle. Yeah, something funny about them varmints. I gave them hell, but couldn't finish the job. Still one mean mutt about. Well, y'all don't look much like hunters, but what do you say? Put that puppy to rest for me?
Okay. Do it for free, I guess. We are good people.
Ah, yeah. We'll take care of it.
Y'all got guts, that's for sure. Let me tell you where I last saw him.
Way to show some spunk. Now let's get ready to kick some tail.
Okay, a mutant marauder. Let's leave this place. It's too dark. So, in this game, it's like in the... What's the name? A Dragon's Dogma. At night, you are screwed, so we better be careful. with night time. What now?
It would be wise to rest up before we set out.
A formidable foe awaits. Prepare for this encounter by resting at the nearby haven. Okay. Yeah, good idea.
In that case, let's find a spot to make camp.
The hunters are really out in full force around here, huh?
So they're the new Crown's Guard or something?
Similar, though technically a civilian outfit.
They've definitely seen a lot more action than we have.
Is it cool that we rock Crown's Guard outfits?
Be worse not to. They made them especially for us.
Even got a sweet insignia on them.
In the Crown's Guard, your attire identifies you. So wear it with pride.
And we will wear it. More friends over there.
Rock and roll!
Oh, we have more. I don't know why we need this, but I will grab everything that I can.
Guys, we got a little problem over here.
Cool. Where?
Go take care of it.
Alone? I wasn't part of the deal.
The hunt is on.
Hey, where'd you learn that one, Noct?
Don't wear yourself out right now. Take cover and rest up.
Oh, what's this? When Noctis runs out of MP, he enters passes. Okay, I'm being eaten alive. I need to go to run away.
Taking him down.
I'm dying of thirst here.
I'm starving to death.
And yet we're all very much alive.
This fight was really a pain in the butt. I cannot play this. I'm really bad. So we have to go here. Campground, okay. Mark. Oh, it's the same, okay. Oh no! We have to worry. I wish I had some magic to cast, because I cannot play close combat.
Last thing I need now.
Eyes peeled,
oh, come on.
Not closed.
Oh. Biggie!
My pleasure.
Let me use the big guns. Big weapons in
this
game.
Let's clean him up quick.
Can I do combos if I change weapons in the middle of the attacks? In the middle of the attack? I don't think so. Oh, we got a D this time.
This sounds like you're having fun.
Of course he is. We won. We got a D this time. Okay, I've been using some APs, and now we can use some magic. We need to absorb this, right? Yes. Element C, fire, ice and lightning magic requires elemental energy to cast. Absorb energy from deposits found near havens and in other places around Eos. Okay. Magic is not unlimited in this world. I mean, I think they don't have mages here, right? Or at least it's not like in the other Final Fantasy games.
Made it.
The first one that I played, it was Final Fantasy 12, and it's my favorite game until now. I have to play it again. Wait till morning, camp.
Let's call it a day.
Alright, I'ma pitch the tent.
Oh, Ignis used ingredients to prepare meals at camp. Which one should we choose? Oh, this one looks like a Portuguese dish. Bird's beast egg with jighi ham. Okay. This looks good for our first meal at the camp. Oh, look at the aspect of it. Attack boost. Oh, we will need it. Pronto is documenting the journey in photographs. Review the pictures that he takes and save his best snapshots. Yeah, right.
Oh, come on. Perfect timing.
These are all awful. Okay, maybe this one. I don't like any of them. I didn't like any, so...
Like a father to her.
Ever since they got back, Cid's been the only one looking after her.
Rather more than a middling mechanic can handle.
All things considered, I'd say she turned out okay.
But like any girl, you just need to treat her right.
Treat her wrong and Cid'll stuff his wrench where the sun don't shine.
Take care of the car and it will take care of us.
Yeah, the car.
Let's absorb the fire one. We need points to make magic, right? We need to absorb everything. So in this game, mana is magic. It's limited. It's interesting in a way, but in the other way, I really like magic and being a mage, so... Oh, that's right. He gets tired. Great. Oh, I have a new weapon. Mage Meshers. So, let's see...
Sometimes I wonder if we'll ever sit inside that beautiful car again.
Sitting most of the day was pretty nice.
Napping was even better.
Yeah, I have to walk around. I remember that in this game, I played until level 20, something like that. Weapons can also enhance attributes. Okay.
Over there! That's it, right?
Huh. That's a dual horn?
Yes, but not your run-of-the-mill breed. We'd best make quick work of it.
Oh. I think I'm going to die. Pray for me! Can I sneak attack it? Nope. He saw me.
Wait a sec.
What? Scared, big guy?
You ought to be too. Thing's vicious.
You sure? Looks tame to me.
Yeah.
Look out!
Yeah! Oh.
Shamu's boss!
Nice one.
It's not over yet.
Ready for round two?
Showtime.
Bring it.
Your friends can perform special techniques. Yes, I know that already.
Hey, Ignis, instructions!
Oh? What was that? I already used the... Okay.
Alright, boys, we're in the home stretch.
Yeah.
Don't come down.
Yeah.
Use Tempest and follow his lead.
None the worse for wear.
How? How can I follow the lead of Tempest?
Ring, ring.
Hello?
Hey, Dave just called and said he's safe. Thanks for finding him.
Cam.
Nice work, y'all. By the way, the old girl's looking good as new. Oh, while I got ya, if y'all want to fix her up before you roll out, let me know.
Sure.
Sounds good.
She'll be waiting at the garage.
Gotcha.
So, who's up next behind the wheel?
Ignis should take it and never let...
It helps that he can keep four eyes on the dash.
I couldn't even keep one.
Not sure I'd do any better.
Put me in the driver's seat.
Good. Because I need the legroom in back.
They are always making fun of each other. Apparently. Can we go this way? Yes. Let me grab everything that I can along the way so we can do different stuff at the camp.
What's that?
Eggs. No, I have to...
I'm starving.
Me too. Toast just doesn't satisfy.
Be thankful we had even that. We must pay our provisions more mind.
Oh. But we didn't eat a toast. It was a full meal, no? Look at the landscape. It's really massive, this game. You can play this for hours without doing anything. Just walking around. Can we teleport there? I just want to see. Return to the spot where you last rested. No. Oh, I see. Okay.
Oh. It's only so far a man can walk.
Our Crown City upbringing didn't prepare us for this. It's rude to keep a girl waiting. You better apologize. What is that? Live hurricane! That thing's like half bird, half storm, half airship!
You realize that's three halves.
It would explain its size.
Awesome in every sense.
What? Do we have to fight that? I don't want to. We can still see it. Going that way. Okay, I will just do the other side quests and next we will talk to her and get our car back. Okay, so let's return. This game you can play for hours. I got distracted by a treasure, so I went back a little bit and it's like 10 minutes to go there, so I have to cut. Assign techniques, yes, okay. They are always showing you tips about the game.
How far are we
going? Got plenty of time to figure it out.
At least they speak with each other sometimes, so you don't get that bored walking around. I think along the way we will be able to ride chocobos, and we can also use the car to teleport in a way to the places.
Look where you're going!
Didn't mean to do that. Beautiful day.
Indeed.
Let's report back to the tipster.
Wanna go check it out?
What is it?
Sorry.
Repairs check. Gas check. We're good to go.
You boys eating your fill?
And completed.
Y'all did good.
50 Gill says there's a city car in the garage.
Okay. I forgot to finish one, so I will do it later. Let us get our car back. Oracle Ascension coin. Okay. The car is ready to go, nice. Oh, let me just check this real quickly. Okay, we are ready. Hey, Cindy.
Sorry about the wait. Ain't she pretty?
She's almost too pretty for the road.
She's back! We should all get a picture with her.
all the more reason to ride with care. Oh, and before I forget, would y'all mind making a little delivery for me?
No, not at all.
Perfect. Thought you'd say yes. So I already put it in the trunk. There should be a motel on your way to Galden. If y'all wouldn't mind giving that to the owner, that'd be swell.
Grandpa like grandkid.
Now that she's all polished up and ready for the road, would you care to take her for a little test drive, Noct?
No. Leave it to Ignis.
Not sure I've got what it takes.
I see. Then allow me to take the wheel.
Select a destination from the list of locations and Ignis will drive there using the shortest route. However, Ignis will not drive while demons are out. At night, Noctis takes the wheel. Right, so, okay, we will drive to the rest of the rest area. Yes, I read it. We have to use this, attest it, refuel, okay. That's the name. Oh, we haven't come here yet. Life lengthening, heavy duty.
You've got everything here.
Look at all the details. This is so nice.
You're so studious.
What do you sell?
I had it. Please come again.
Thank you. We can listen to music while we are driving.
What about it?
Okay, so. Yes, next we will do the delivery, so see you on the next one, bye!